हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंस फ्रॉम डीजे इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 34। सैमसंग अनाउंसड द गैलेक्सी A52 एंड A72 एट इट्स गैलेक्सी ऑसम अनपैक्ड इवेंट। बोथ डिवाइसेस स्पोर्ट सिमिलर डिजाइन, बिगर बैटरीज एंड 90 हर्ट्ज रिफ्रेश रेट। सैमसंग गैलेक्सी A52 5G कम्स विद 120 हर्ट्ज डिस्प्ले एंड द फर्स्ट इन एन A सीरीज स्मार्टफोन। There have been rumors that Samsung would skip its usual Galaxy Note launch this year, but the speculated reason was always the growing foldable portfolio. Now the Samsung executive has said that Galaxy Note series may not see a 2021 release due to the ongoing chip shortage. YouTube tests copyright checks during an upload to stop you from getting your channel banned. If you want to be able to upload your own content to YouTube and maybe even making money off that content, you need to abide by copyright laws. And that's enforced. Copyright owners and YouTube themselves actively police videos looking for copyright infringements. And if they find something, even the smallest thing, consequences can range from having the copyright owner make money off your video or even having your video taken down or your channel banned. This is an issue as sometimes some content creators will break copyright laws by accident. It is a very imperfect system and YouTube knows this, which is why they are testing copyright checks during upload. OnePlus 9 Pro display features has been officially revealed. This phone will come with a QHD plus LTPO display, smart 120Hz refresh rate and more. OnePlus 9 and OnePlus 9 Pro will launch in India on March 23rd. OnePlus 9 series gift bundle is already on sale from March 17th. OnePlus is offering around ₹4,000 on purchase of OnePlus 9 series during opening sale. OnePlus says that bundle is worth ₹4,999 and that includes OnePlus Urban Traveler Backpack, OnePlus hat and ₹4,000 gift voucher for OnePlus 9 series. OnePlus watch has been officially confirmed on Twitter and it is coming up with the circular dial. And you can also expect some of the features like SpO2 and heart rate monitor as well as sleep and stress tracker. OnePlus watch also is going to launch on March 23rd. Google has announced that the company is reducing the commission it takes from Android developers that are hosting their applications on the Play Store and offering in-app purchases. The tech giant has lowered the service fee on the first $1 million in revenue every year from 30% to 15%. Google's new Nest display wants to watch while you sleep. There are no cameras, sleep tracking happens via Soli radar chip. It comes with a 7-inch display but the better sound and a few extra sensors. The headline feature is an inclusion of Google Soli radar technology which enables air gestures and a sleep tracking. Redmi Smart TV X series has been launched in India. The lineup includes the Redmi Smart TV X65, X55 and X50 models. It comes with 4K UHD display, Dolby Vision and a 30-watt speaker with Dolby Audio. It comes with Android 10 with Patchwall UI. Redmi Smart TV X65 is available at ₹57,999 and 55-inch model is available at ₹38,999 and 50-inch model is available at ₹32,999. Redmi Note 10 sale in India has begun at 12 PM IST. It seems that official MI India website saw a massive amount of customer logging in to purchase a unit, which caused a website to crash. The company tried to resolve this issue soon. Additionally, only the Redmi Note 10 6GB and 128GB variant was on sale today at ₹13,999. The lower end was priced at ₹11,999, was not on sale for unknown reasons. But the Realme India CMO Francis Wang took a dig at Xiaomi for not offering the lower end 4GB RAM variant of the Redmi Note 10. Realme has refuted the allegation, saying that the scores of Realme GT are all accurate data. The Realme GT was marketed with the score of over 750,000 on the AnTuTu version 8. The companies like Huawei, OnePlus and Oppo has been found cheating benchmark scores in the past. Poco X3 Pro is a mid-range smartphone that will feature Gorilla Glass 6. Poco India posted the teaser video on its Twitter channel and showcased how the Gorilla Glass 6 is much stronger than the competitors. Unmatched strength of the Matter U, it comes with tougher, stronger and scratch resistance. It gives you a matte performance guaranteed. Black Shark 4 series has been the subject of a number of leaks and rumors for weeks. The company has even teased the device a few times already, and now the company has finally confirmed the launch date of Black Shark 4. it is revealed that device is scheduled to go officially on March 23rd in China. This particular device is expected to come with a 6.67 inch display and support for 144 Hz refresh rate. And you can also see it is powered by 4500 mAh battery and phone is expected to come with 120 watts fast charging support. Apple iPhone 12 Pro and a Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra are the two of the most advanced smartphones for these brands available in the market. These two phones were redesigned by Caviar uses 24 karat gold. This is the first time the Russian company is using purest 999.9 gold, as the company has so far used 18 karat gold. Realme CEO Madhav Seth in an interview has confirmed that the company is going to launch Narzo 30 4G and Narzo 30 5G in India. Narzo 30 will join the Narzo 30A and Narzo 30 Pro that launched in February in India. However, Narzo 30 was missing from the lineup and it seems like the company will soon launch two versions of this phone. Xiaomi has previously confirmed that Mi Mix phone will launch later this year. Mi Mix 4 specifications have been leaked online. It is said to have a flagship Snapdragon triplet chipset and an in-display selfie sensor camera. And we can also see QHD plus 120Hz AMOLED screen. And back camera could be 48MP ultra wide angle camera and a 50MP of main camera and 48MP of telephotic lens and a 15MP of slow motion camera. Jio has announced that the earlier Jio browser was only available on TV through the Jio setup box, but now it can be downloaded from Google Play Store on Android TV. Jio Pages is now available on Android TV, supports 8 Indian languages. IQ Z3 has been officially teased by the company and the key specifications appears on Google Play console. And this device will come with 6GB of RAM and a full HD plus display. It also comes with 55 watts fast charging and it is centered punch hole display with 144 Hz refresh rate. It comes with 4500 mAh battery and with 48MP Sony primary camera. Instagram will make the interaction between an adult and a teen tougher. Instagram will also send safety prompts to teen if they DM adults with potentially suspicious behavior. To make the photo sharing platform safer for young users, Instagram will not let adults message the teens who are not following them. Twitter has announced a new update that will let users to use security keys as only authentication method soon, adding that the platform will allow multiple security keys per account instead of just one. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.